They're off. Contagious Chaos did not break the best at all. Down inside, Rattlesnake Caller breaks out on top and grabs the lead down the back stretch. Powderhorn Heat is also there. Mallet is up close too. And Zarby's Derby Day comes away fourth on the outside, passed by Minus Cookin, who races up into fourth. Zarby's Derby Day is back in fifth. Those top five tightly grouped down the back stretch run. Three back to Time and a Half, who goes by this one. And a long way back to Contagious Chaos. Totally outrun, nearly a 16th of a mile behind. 22-4 around the far turn. Rattlesnake Caller down inside with a narrow lead. Mallet is firing away between horses, and Mine is cooking there on the outside. Time and a Half revs up. Four wide. Time and a Half is coming on. Awkward step there for Zarby's Derby Day. Might have clipped heels, angling back outside. That is Powderhorn Heat as they come off the turn. Mine is cooking. Puts a nose in front. Time and a Half right there, though. And here comes Zarby's Derby Day, kicking it in on the outside and going right on by. Zarby's Derby Day from off the pace, pulling away late from Time and a Half. Mine is cooking. Rattlesnake Caller and all the rest to the wire. Zarby's Derby Day. Four lengths in the end to Time and a Half second. Rattlesnake Caller and Mine is cooking.